atoms have a neutral charge. So that means they must have the same number of protons as they have electrons. So let's have a look at an example. Here's helium. Mass number of 4, atomic number of 2, so therefore it has got 2 protons. And it's got a neutral charge, neutral overall charge, so therefore it must also have 2 electrons. Let's just do one more. Here's boron. Boron has got 5 protons, overall 0 charge, so therefore it must also have 5 electrons.